Hey guys, this video will be on the gel bottle. It will be a little mini haul that I did on them. I stocked up on the top coats and a bunch of different colors that I haven't had in my collection. And they do have a sale going on. I highly recommend you guys checking it out if you do have a license. They are only licensed brand now. They used to be open for the public. You can see here I'm kind of having a little moment because it says Extreme Shina instead of Extreme Shine, which is super funny. So I just wanted to make sure that I wasn't like not seeing correct. I actually have Pro on the TGB Pro on the side, which is really, really cute. If you're a student, I highly recommend talking to the school or your teacher, seeing if there's any way you can get your hands on it with going through the school or something like that. Other than that, you do have to have a beauty license to get them. And as soon as you do get your license, I highly recommend you getting this brand. This is probably the only brand that I like their top coats, their gel polishes, and their base. Like, usually I like to mix and match my things, but I really do love this brand. I've tried many others that are similar to them or can be up there almost close to them, but I always end up going back to them just because of how thick the polish is. I love thick consistent polishes. They are very opaque, full color coverage. You can even say that you only need one layer of color. I always do two, but you can definitely get away with just doing one layer of color. And they are so long lasting, you guys. I am not in any way affiliated with them or have a coupon code, unfortunately, but it's just me raving how much I really do love this brand. And I had to save up a little bit of money so that I can get this haul. That's why it took me so long to stock up again on them. But they have a sale going on, so if you do have your license and you need to stock up on polishes, you guys, they have an amazing sale. I got this collection when they had an up to 70% off. Now I think they only have up to 50% off, and you get 5 extra percent off. You have 5 extra percent off, and which is 55% off. They're a great price for the quality, so I really do recommend them. This is such a pretty lavender. It's just, if you like purple, you're gonna love that color. If your clients love a lot of purple, that's it. I got a ton of many different colors. I don't want to sit here and talk forever. I mean, I could technically do, but I wanted to give you guys a little bit of music and a little bit of relaxation to write down whatever colors you personally like. I will tell you that there are a lot of toppers. There's a lot of pinks, a lot of reds. My favorites for sure that I highly, highly recommend to get on your list is the Sweet Pea, which is that bright neon green, as well as it's like a transparent blood color. Great for Halloween, great for Valentine's Day. I just thought of blood. When you see it, you literally think it's blood. It's amazing color for awesome, cool designs. It is the color, if I'm correct, it's G007. And there's a few more in there. Also, Galaxy is a beautiful, beautiful color. Literally looks like you're looking at the galaxy. You can just use some white to do some stars, and it would be an amazing nail design. But yeah, that's about it. So I really hope you guys like this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and follow me on my Instagram for any updates. I hope you like this haul. I've been really wanting to buy from them. I just had to make sure that I pick the colors that I really want to try out. And let me know if you tried any of these colors and what your favorite gel polish brand is. I would definitely like to expand my collection and see what else is out there. But honestly, you guys, you have to try this brand and these colors. They're really, really great. Okay, guys, that's about it. I'll see you guys on my next video.